Alright, east, direct east.
Oh, no, we're heading east. Pull it down, slow up into the trees a little bit.
Yeah, that MRAP type vehicle to the west is damaged, guns disabled, it's not moving.
Yeah, there was a guy directly east, there's more bodies, but I can't see any others.
Roger. I see someone moving, it's Alpha. Hold fire east. Start poking up a little bit.
Friendlies are now east of 2.
Keep pushing.
No.
We'll resume column here too, just stay behind and watch our right flank as we move.
Keep pace with Alpha.
Two copies.
Alpha's directly to our left. And yep. I'm maxed out on stam.
Yep, same.
That was fast.
I think we all just maxed.
Yeah.
Yep.
Just grab a tree. Hold for a second.
I love you, tree.
Two stands, go focus primarily south to the right.
I think I got gunshots east, southeast.
Yeah, I'm sure they're just over this rise, we just can't get to them.
We have a drop, by the way, for 5.
Okay.
Contact EI southeast close, about 100 meters. At least one fire team just over this ridge.
One, let's crest this. Covered, covered. Real careful, Alpha's probably mixed in with them.
Two, we got contact on the other side of the road, 120. Get online on this road, but do not get above this ridge.
Fortifications to our south, 50 meters, 2 bunkers.
Contacts east of 1 by about 25 meters in the trees. And it's not one,
okay. This for now.
Oh, we got a bunker directly south up there.
Go for Charlie.
Man down to my right.
There's a third bunker further south, big one.
We have a major bunker on the other side of the road, hill 1-3-1-3-5.
Fire team 130 from this position.
Fire team 130.
I took out about half of them, but I'm sure there's more.
One down.
Hey, Harrier, start looking more southeast. Shift left if you need to.
Gotcha.
Like, up the road in that slope to the southeast.
One, hold there for a second. Two, you're gonna cross south and start clearing these bunkers, and then one will follow.
One, cover two.
Change this
coming down the hill from one up east.
One might be shooting on the bunkers. I mean, Alpha.
Slowly, they would maybe contact outside the bunkers.
Contact middle small bunker, moving now.
He's down.
I'm moving to your left, Chris.
Gotcha. Blue, make sure those smaller bunkers are completely empty.
One, come to lead and block east down this road.
Okay, move it again.
We're leaving.
Big bunker clear.
Air, take whatever spot you need to look east.
I'm taking the one by my bedroom.
Don't push up too far, those bunkers on your right haven't been cleared.
RPG. Holy fuck!
RPG, northeast!
Hands up!
Right, two, get set up inside these bunkers, like, behind them.
That was like 10 meters to the left of that dude.
Can you not?
Keep your fire to the right of the road.
It's the left of the road that's shooting at me.
Are you even wounded?
That landed 10 meters short of us. There's another one to the right of the bend in the road. He's back right now.
So we're gonna move online. One north, two south. He's moving east.
Here with green.
Reloading my gun, and then I'll catch up.
Wait, did we just get orders?
I did, we did run in here.
Two on me.
But somebody said pushing up, I'm not quite sure which team it was.
Say again, you weren't getting offended. Say again, Miss Lexi.
Alpha is blocking east, so we're gonna stay online, we're gonna move east. On the south side of the road, they're on the north side.
Roger.
One, let's
Blue, pick it up. I want you watching east upslope, yellow downslope.
Jesus Christ, those RPGs.
Yeah,
they were pretty close. Let's not outpace people here.
Alright, start moving it up, slowly.
And let's take it easy.
I might have been shooting a body, but I had to check.
Lots of fortifications at the final objective.
There's a body or something by the large rock up the hill from us to the east here.
Roger. Guns up. Wow, that is one upright body.
Green cover the left side of the road. Looks like he's taking a poop.
I'll just rest here.
Alright, get online before we cross this bit.
Yellow, stay online with blue. Don't outpace your cover.
Alright, let's go.
Esky just drifted on us, he's right behind us.
There's a lot of bodies here.
Yeah, there are.
We got another bunker directly east down the road at the bend, and there's a vehicle or something right there. I can see it.
There are reports of a bunker and vehicle down the road east.
Next bend.
Single vehicle northeast, 50 meters, looks inactive.
Yeah, it looks like a 5-ton or whatever. It's a truck, it's empty.
Maybe it's just a vehicle I'm seeing, not the.
Where's the bunker relative to the truck?
I think the bunker is the trunk. I can see it more clearly.
Yeah, it looks like someone's just misidentified it.
Alright.
Couple person. You're saying it is the rabbit?
It's a spoon.
Alpha's killing the rabbit, don't worry.
Heading that's
let's continue east until we're at hill 164.
Alright, you're the man.
I bet that's what unloaded the RPG squad.
Oh, probably.
Take it you guys had some light rain and thunder from the RPG squad?
Yes. There are a few things as awesome as having three RPGs flying at your face.
A few things, just a few.
Well, yeah, having a shulker fly at you is pretty fucking awesome.
Yeah, that generally is the tops.
I mean, surviving's great too.
We'll secure the far side of the hill. I think he's in one. I just had to look at my HUD because I thought that was me. I don't know. Good eyes out east, especially towards the camp.
Heavy fortification east.
Engine noise.
Oh, heavy fortification east.
The question is if it's occupied or not.
That's camp
Rogaine. I've got a fire team short of Camp Rogaine marking.
That's a squad. 080.
Just here, Harrier.
Big audio.
Second fire team, 070. What's just left of the camp?
I can't see. Harrier, oh, I see
him. Be better.
Put suppression out now.
RPG.
One more step to that. That's good. Two more clips of that. Got one top right. Get up. Yeah.
Reloading, reloading.
In the trees, there's another fire team.
0701.
Bravo's advancing to down the road now, to our east.
You want to point it?
Oh, are you in AAR as well?
Yes.
Okay, so I'll just check to make sure that,
more movement in the trees.
Dashi, what are you for ammo?
I'm at two boxes.
Cool, so 400? Lovely.
Two, I want you looking south of the bunkers. They're putting some suppression on that. Looks like they're firing at us.
Oh, yeah. Traces incoming from 030, the small house, hillside. Also from the big bunker, the final objective.
030,
big bunker. Or 130, sorry.
Let me get on your left here. Actually, I'm going to go further down here, never mind.
Large bunker, 175, 2.
Chris, when you get a second, I could use some ammo. A box.
That second will be right now. It's in your bag, I got one more.
Thank you, sir.
Keep eyes on where that last contact was.
Blue target houses at 130 on the ridge.
Let's
yellow
with
target
bunkers
to our south.
We're providing security for Bravo as they move up.
Dashi on my tracer.
Bravo's good.
One, if you have no further targets, start shooting out southeast and south.
Alright, green team, start looking
south. The D dismount marked to our southeast also has a bunker in there, mixed with the houses.
Saw a tracer, but I didn't see where it came from. To the east somewhere.
Yeah, Bravo's engaged to their east.
Do you have a specific target for me at those houses, August?
There's a bunker between the houses. I'm just gonna double check to see if there's any more AI walking around. There's an AI in the bunker, just to the right of the main house. The target is, from my position, just to the left of that large tree. I'm gonna move over to you to give you better directions.
I was certainly moving south.
Did you see more AI over there?
Once they get where they're
going,
yeah,
if you come here, I'll point to where I saw them. I don't know where they're at, though. Up there somewhere.
I see bodies up there.
Okay, maybe we got them.
That one might be fresh.
Harry, why don't you get to where he's shooting south?
Gotcha.
This rock's pretty good.
This one right here?
Yeah, you might be able to deploy on that. Just place one on the rifleman if you need to.
Whoa! I'm gonna get crossed in front of you here. Please don't shoot my head.
Hold the fire.
Maybe some overshoot from the guys that Brock is engaging.
Those guys down there.
Oh no, to their east. Already.
I'm just not seeing any good targets.
No, I'm scanning.
Harrier 171, central bunker on the left side. Standing outside of it.
I see inside the bunker.
I'm about 2 feet away there now, in the low ground.
See those, Oh yeah, the set series of two.
There you go.
You guys are shooting a little high. Target. He might be behind terrain. Yeah. Oh, you got him.
Yay!
There's a dude in the bunker to his left. That's gonna be a pinhole shot if I've ever seen one. And there are dudes in all the bunkers to the right of it.
Reloading.
Single floater moving right to the left of the leftmost bunker. Hi.
Bravo's making their move to Bravo dismount now. Watch your fire on that. And then once they're set, we'll follow Alpha.
Gotta brace this fucker.
Your fire is right of 150. Shooting a little low.
Keep all fired south now. The southeast target, no good.
Are there any friendlies up there, like near that big double story?
Negative. All of the alphas out there, but I don't. You gotta push up. Pretty much on target. Got him.
Just call me Mr. Sniper with a really big unwieldy gun.
You see those two bunkers left of that bunker you were disengaging?
Yes.
There's someone in the near one. Closer to the big bunker. That corner. Yep, on that corner. Pretty much on the right. Maybe a little bit short. There's someone cresting behind it. Great one. Yep, moving left now.
Let's go, we're moving left.
Alright. Picked up, let's go. Let's go. Intervals, spread it out.
There's a fire team by the two bunkers at south.
technical 120 far ridge about a click out. I think the Sierras will see it first.
Middle main bunker's occupied, getting the shot at from there.
I might need a stam soon.
Roger.
Hey, we're in colors now.
Yep.
Hold short once we've got good cover. We'll let Alpha go first.
Alrighty, daddy.
That sounds good.
Man. Let's make sure Alpha is indeed moving.
They love their RPG.
I guess we'll act as Alpha's left flank for this.
Who knows, maybe I'll even...
Alright, those bunkers at 170, or 180 directly south of us.
Gonna scan pretty quick here.
Be careful, comments to our left.
Two, halt.
Well, those aren't friendlies directly in front of us.
Keep on line with Alpha.
There's one to the left of that RPG guy that got shot.
I have no eyes on the contact. I see a rock, up too far. That's about it.
Yeah, there's a dead guy up there by a bush.
Coming out of that bunker. South. Eric, south.
Hard to tell from here, but it looks like one of the 113s is disabled.
Bravo is being rushed from there due south.
Are those friendlies or enemies at 8-0 from 1?
The ones in the rocks are enemy confirmed.
Those are enemy. Lead, can you confirm that Bravo has not left the compound to their south?
Solid, dude.
Roger, they're being rough from the south.
Do we have to focus on that, or are we south and go on these bunkers?
Oh shit, enemy close west.
Lead, two.
We're getting gauged close from our southeast.
Okay, are you able to move in a way where you're not getting gauged from the southeast and still take the bunker?
Absolutely no way.
Hey, Firm, we killed them, most of them.
There's contacts, 130, about 200, 300 meters out, firing RPGs.
The Vic with the disabled gun is getting close to our north.
Alright, one, let's go. Alright, one, we're aiming for the bunkers due south.
There's all this enemy right in front of us. Okay. Do this quick so we can help Bravo.
Sounds like someone's on
the bunker. Just keep an eye to our E.
Yeah, yeah, there's a lot on that ridge.
Red team, push it up to this rock in front of us.
Enemy in the bunker. Did he go down?
He has a headache.
Copy. Push in. Toss a frag in.
Frag it and push. We need
Bless
cover.
His frag. Oh, beautiful.
Nice throw.
Kobe.
Stand down, alright.
Move into the bunkers now.
Moving left. Going in left side.
Contact southeast.
Going right
Fire
side.
Team. 200.
Left side clear.
Right side clear.
Take cover in the bunkers.
Bunkers against the people.
Contact southeast, fire team.
Two, get in the bunker. Entries on the east.
Oh, the
three bunkers at 1 foot square.
Fucking shot me! Oh,
back
god!
Back to west.
Oh, god! The second bloody MRLS with these RPGs firing at.
Oh, so it's blocking the fire right now.
Oh, god, please.
Whoa.
It's the bulk of the current fire from the southeast.
Bulk of fire on one, certainly.
I think Ghost Boots is dead.
How far away are they?
Is Bravo engaging us, or are they engaging targets south of us?
They're firing over us. They should be.
I have a dead FTL or SL here, I don't know who.
But two's the FTL is up. Is SL up?
He's up, yeah.
We were getting contact from the southeast, close 100 meters.
If someone has, if you shoot the fucking striker destroyer north, it's just rolled up on us. It's kind of pathetic.
Heavy, that's you if you can see it.
Copy. Copy, getting ready.
It's kind of awkward, you know?
Straight north?
Motherfucker, I knew you were going to do that.
Got at least three guys pushing up southeast, 100 meters into
the striker's crew is completely dismounted now, if you want to say that it did.
Copy, pulling off.
One, sound off.
Well, it was just the driver. I've been watching him come up behind us the whole time.
One SKL.
SKL, I want you watching south-southeast. I think one is three strong.
Two is still full six up.
It sounds...
Rebo's saying they have an enemy vehicle that we've occupied, they've left the market.
There's a shooter southeast somewhere.
Yeah, that's what took out one.
Dude, do you have any good shots from there?
Well,
we've got good lines of sight down to the southwest. Anything that's in the reverse slope from us, we can't actually see. Probably just mark that captured vehicle so we're outside of their position. How many do we have up in one?
One is three strong.
Can you fight from there?
Not very effectively, we just don't have good views.
Pull back to the main bunker, the big one. Two's at.
This main bunker also has the remnants of Alpha in it.
We're falling back to the two-story, guys, if you want to come with us.
Esky, come here real quick.
Say again? It'll be okay.
That's Forgel's body. Get what you can and get the hell out of here. Don't get greedy, though. Do whatever you can. Okay, that's long enough. Let's go.
To literally be in the bunker, of course.
I wouldn't go up there. It's bad news. God damn it!
Yeah. Got a medic in here at all?
Right here.
You want to check me real quick?
You're fine. Yep.
To kind of like we're not allowed outside to play.
Yeah, no, you guys stay in there.
Oh, man. More contact in the ridge northeast.
I wish you could see something from here.
Oh, he dead. Fuck that sun.
Yeah, I see one guy.
Hey, Farm.
Alright, Esky's up.
Hey, Strike, you actually have any rockets for that thing?
No, I can't try to grab them, but how do you keep
going? Oh, my AR ammo's up on the fucking hill.
That's just STMF. It's nuts, yeah. You can't really grab the RPG-7s.
What's that?
When you grab the RPG-7, it respawns the rockets.
Can we tear the camo netting off?
The fucking nuclear sun.
It's friendly over there. On
it's
the hill.
Fusion power.
Yeah, the friendly's going down the hill.
Your safety goggles.
You were right. It is nuclear.
Why does the sun?
I can't even see this guy with binocs.
Hydrogen. Yeah. And when it exhausts that, it will begin to fuse helium, and the Earth will be engulfed.
That's a lot of gas.
And everything you ever knew will be destroyed.
But stop! What light for yonder window breaks? It is the east, blah, blah, blah. And Juliet is the sun.
Bravo! If you are alive,
nerd.
Is that saying bunker. Juliet is fat?
Bravo! Do any of you guys need
no,
a
medic? I'm saying that Juliet is
anybody
radiant.
Anybody here need a?
I think we're good now.
Okay. Yeah, the sun is radiant because it's massive.
And also, it produces
like
light.
Well, yes, but it wouldn't
fun.
Be fusion.
Science fact, Taconic. Did you know that the sun produces sunlight?
Psycho, you're good. Nice.
Oh, yay.
That's a science fact.
Good job, survivor.